Hey you guys, it's me, Ethan here, and today you guys, welcome back to A Day with Ethan Graves today, and this is what I'm going to be doing, and today is Friday, December the 20th, 2019 today, and only just a few days before Christmas. Christmas is on Wednesday, the 25th, and I figured that I will do a day with Ethan Graves today, since this is a good time to do one, and since that Christmas is just a few days away, and tomorrow on Saturday, I'm going to be going over to my papa's house, you guys, so I definitely will do a YouTube video on that tomorrow on Saturday, you guys, and yeah, and I don't really know what much I am going to do on this day with Ethan Graves today. Last time when I did this was in September, so I hope you guys enjoyed that Day with Ethan Graves YouTube video from last time, and yeah, and I don't really know what much I am going to do today. I'm probably just going to brush my teeth today, and it's too cold to be outside because it's snowing out, and here, let me show you, see it's snowing out there, it's a little too cold to play outside, as you guys can see that. But yeah, and I don't think I'm not going to be live streaming today. I probably will tomorrow night or maybe Sunday. I don't know yet. That depends with me. But I hope you guys will enjoy this Day with Ethan Graves YouTube video today on Friday. And yeah. Alright, you guys, I just got done brushing my teeth, and I'm gonna show you guys something. Look at the Christmas tree here, you guys. Isn't this beautiful? My old presents down here. So my presents that I made at high school are that I got for the Lord under here, you guys. Under the tree here. Just showing my guys the Christmas tree, Mom.
Alright, go away.
Here are the big ones. Yeah, isn't this starting to look like Christmas, you guys? So look, there's a Woody ornament from Toy Story. Yeah. Looks pretty beautiful, you guys, doesn't it? Pretty beautiful. Indeed. You guys want to see the stockings? Oh, here's my dog here, by the way. And here are the stockings here. As you guys can see, there's me, here's my stocking, Ethan, here's my mom's stocking, here's my older sister's stocking, here's my older brother's stocking, here's my little sister's stocking, here's my dad's stocking, and here's Teak's stocking right here. Whatever he will get for Christmas on Christmas morning. And yeah, and look, he's going over to it right now. And yeah. Alright, you guys, I'm actually gonna have a little bit of lunch. I'm actually gonna have some tacos. And tomorrow, you guys, my papa is going to make me some blueberry sausage tomorrow. We'll be going over to my papa's house tomorrow, so that'll be pretty good for me to eat for dinner and stuff. But yeah, but anyways, I'm gonna eat a little bit of lunch, which is some tacos, you guys. And yeah, my tacos here that I just got done making, and they are pretty hot, as you guys can see. They smell pretty good, don't they, you guys? Yeah, they smell pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Now, time to eat tacos. You guys, later tonight, my dad is gonna order Margo's Pizza tonight. And that's what we're probably going to have for dinner tonight. Or maybe Pizza Hut pizza. But I think Marco's pizza. I like the sausage Marco's pizza. So my dad probably might get me that for dinner tonight. And yeah. And I really don't know what else I'm going to do for the rest of the night. Just probably have dinner with some Marco's pizza for tonight. And yeah.
Gonna go ahead and grab myself a juice box. Because
getting a little bit thirsty. Take a blueberry one. Yeah, blueberry juice boxes. In the snow. These are the best, you guys. See? It says snow day on here. See, you guys? Yeah, you guys. These are the best, you guys. The very best, indeed. House, you guys. Doesn't it seem so clean? This house looks so clean. Oh, there's my dog. Looks so clean, you guys. Doesn't it? Pretty clean indeed. Just cleaned up my room and I just finished up cleaning too, and it looks, my counter was a little messy, but I got it all cleaned up here. There's my Toy Story sign right there. It says Ethan. And here's a new charger just in case I need to use it for when my other one broke. So this one will be standing by just in case if I need a new charger like this one that my mom just got for me from the store the other day. And yeah, but doesn't my room look so clean, you guys? Oh, except for this bag I need to throw out here. But yeah, but I did the work. Except I need to clean up my bed and stuff. And make it look all nice. And yeah, and this pillowcase is always coming off of my pillow right here. And yeah. Alright, you guys, I'm just chilling out here in the family room right now with my dog Teak. And we're listening to music on my dad's phone, which I don't know what this song's called, but this song sounds pretty good. And I'm really enjoying this Friday night tonight. And the pizza, the sausage pizza, I don't know if my dad ordered it yet or not, but it will probably be here in a few minutes. I don't know yet, but we'll see. I'll ask my dad when it's going to get here, if he ordered it yet or not. And yeah, so I'm just going to enjoy the rest of the night until my sausage pizza gets here. And yeah.
The pizza's here. Look at that, it looks so good. Like the sausage.
Yep.
Oh, that looks so good, you guys, doesn't it? Alright, well, now, time to eat my sausage pizza.
Alright, you guys, well, now, I'm gonna go to bed now because I gotta get up, in the morning. Well, I'll probably sleep in a little bit, but I'm gonna go to sleep for my, to go to my papa's house tomorrow night, so I will definitely do a Christmas video there for tomorrow. Maybe a Christmas Eve video there for tomorrow, even though it's not Christmas Eve yet, but I'll say I'll do a Christmas Eve, or just I'll do a Christmas video at my papa's house tomorrow on Saturday night. So this YouTube video, A Day with Ethan Grace, on my YouTube channel will be uploaded tomorrow on Saturday, which will probably be today, since today was Friday, like yesterday was Friday. And then Sunday, I will upload that Christmas YouTube video of me and my family go over to my papa's house for tomorrow. And take, stop, lay down. And now, you guys, this is pretty much it for this YouTube video for today. So anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this Day with Ethan Graves YouTube video for today. And if you all enjoyed this Day with Ethan Graves YouTube video for today, then please subscribe for more. If any of you guys are new to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe. And you guys, you all take care. Y'all have a great rest of your evening. And now, I will see you later, you guys. Ethan Graves is out. Peace out to you all, and goodbye.